Hi viewers, good morning to all. Today we will learn about Lingamudra. Apart from pranayama and meditation in yoga, hand mudras also have a different identity, in which keeping the hand in special way, using the vital energy of the body. The desired benefit is taken. Also, physical and mental disorders can be overcome. For example, if the body is feeling colder or is troubled by a cold nose, cough or cold, then by doing yoga, hand mudra, that is Lingamudra, you can drive away from the cold and can feel energetic. The symbolic hand gesture, which is associated with the first chakra, helps to create the fire element. What is Lingamudra? Lingamudra is a Sanskrit term for a hand gesture that represents Shiva, Supreme God, that is associated with the male phallus, the male genital organ. The mudra is a symbol of masculinity, hence it is called Lingamudra. It works by concentrating on the fire element inside the body. How to do Lingamudra? Lingamudra is associated with the male phallus, the performing together with meditation asanas. It is a yogic hand gesture that is considered the first form. In this mudra, interlocking the palms but keeping the left thumb erect, pointing upwards. The thumb is a symbol of the fire element. This fire is reinforced by performing the Lingamudra. It can be done anytime and anywhere. There are some simple steps that will explain how to do this Linga Hastha Mudra. First of all, sit in any comfortable sitting posture and place the hands with palm pointing upwards on the thighs or the knees. Meditation poses like Padmasana, Siddhasana, Swastikasana, Vajrasana, etc. are ideal for the practice of mudras. See some photos shown here. Close your eyes and take some deep breaths with the awareness of the breathing process. Now bring the both hands in front of your body, clasp them and interlocking the fingers, but keeping the left thumb erect, pointing upwards and encircle it with the thumb and the index finger of the right hand. See this photo. Clasp both hands, left thumb erect, encircle with the thumb and index fingers. Removing all the thoughts from the mind as to focus the mind only on Om or your favorite words, anything. In addition, it should be done with both hands simultaneously. Do not decrease or increase the speed of breath from your side. Perform the pose for 35 minutes at a stretch every day, or for 10 to 12 minutes 3 times a day. Time interval. This mudra also practices in standing, sitting, lying down on a bed whenever. You can chant a mantra or such words silently. No particular time duration for this mudra. Of course, all mudra is very effective when you do the mudras between 4 to 6 a.m. To an excellent, the best and efficient results, make sure you practice regularly for 2 months. Benefits: hypothermia, shivering and chills due to the cold weather can be controlled. Ailments caused by overproduction of mucus such as wet cough, cold, sinusitis, etc. can be cured. Asthma, bronchitis, TB, thrushi are cured. Discomfort experienced in an air-conditioned room is lived by this mudra. Increases digestive powers and also melts excess fat in the body. Give better results when performed together with Surya Mudra, both 50 minutes each, one after the other. Difficulty in breathing can be relieved by this mudra. Now, this corona period, this is very much useful. congested nose can be relieved by this mudra immediately and one can get good sleep. Also regulates the flow of menstrual cycle. Give better results when performed together with Surya Mudra, both 50 minutes each, one after the other. See some photos of Surya Mudra. Special note, this mudra increases heat in the body. So this mudra is to be performed only for 50 minutes or less. But when there is a congestion and cold, continue this mudra for 20 minutes twice a day, followed by prana mudra for 10 minutes. Since the mudra generates heat, one must consume a lot of liquids like water, fruit juices, milk, buttermilk, etc. Anyone suffering from acidity, fever, stomach ulcers should not perform this mudra. This mudra should be performed only till the problem persists and then it shall be discontinued. Thank you, viewers. If you like this video, please click likes button. If you like this channel, please click the subscribe button. Thanks.